KAO the Kangaroo is the Antichrist.
Oh, yeah. Hi, welcome back to KAO the Kangaroo 2. Round 2.
Electric Boogaloo.
Yeah.
I died last time.
Last time on my KAO the Kangaroo Let's Play, I died.
In real life, not clickbait.
Not clickbait. Gone wrong.
Gone sexual. Gone funny. Michael Jackson, I didn't know you liked our videos. This episode I'm beating up old people with beating up senior citizens.
Beating up the only human beings left on our
planet. Yeah. The only non-furry ones.
Yeah, free and clean.
This is what happens in 2030 if you don't stop the furries.
And
the hunter is the only human left trying to stop the furries. And the magician is just someone from the Magic the Gathering fandom.
Yeah.
We follow this guy.
Or it's, voice match it hurt.
I have no idea.
Does this look like it?
Suicide. By all knowledge of the rules of this universe, he committed suicide. And you cannot convince me otherwise. Spinning too much.
And then it's, this is the vision.
My feces wet.
My
feces wet.
My feces is.
Boy,
chocolate milk.
The world has to call hepatitis A.
Wait, is that actually?
That's called diarrhea. It has various possible causes.
What is hepatitis?
It's something that's currently somewhat of an epidemic in New York.
But like,
it's the thing you're supposed to get vaccinated for.
Yeah, but like, what are the effects?
I have no idea. I don't know because it's not a common thing to get the vaccines. If you're an anti-vaxxer, unsubscribe.
Yes. Please unsubscribe.
That's what this reminds me of. Skylanders Giants. It has an...
Oh, it's easy.
Crazy Frog.
I have to roll over them, right?
Yeah.
They're roll. Roll.
Okay, well that worked.
Hey, look, it's the Panama Canal.
Dang, that's a few engineering right there.
Especially with logs. Where are they getting iron? The mines? It's proof they have. They can mine because they were. One of them was in slavery. It's like, thanks, I don't have to mine these crystals anymore.
Maybe the crystals.
Why is coming? Oh,
I guess it wasn't as good as I thought. Oh.
This is not a feat of engineering.
This is the opposite of a feat of engineering.
Turns out Cow would be just like a domestic terrorist.
I mean, I thought that was already established.
That's why he has the also, haunted poster.
Also, what happened to that parrot?
What?
That parrot? In the beginning?
Isn't he still...
At the hub?
Yeah. So, the hub. So, I think there's... Like,
what is the hub? It's just the harbor, right?
It's the harbor.
Plus a few rooms. And a train station.
Yes.
It's the transportation line. Well, I'm glad the hunter's been taking us... to stay in the harbor until we are able to bribe to get into the harbor to save them. How do we plan to save them once we get there?
I don't think that's quite how
the genius of Albanian engineering.
Did you know that all great minds are all Albanian?
Albanian. It's like Alabama, but without the.
I'm having a brain aneurysm.
I'm having an Alabrain aneurysm. Add wheat bun plus 20 cents.
That was good. Okay, when I was getting Lucas for recording today, I was like supposed to get him at 3. And then do you want to tell the story?
Basically, takeout menu, add wheat bun 20 cents. And I was like, well, what do you want? He's like, I'll have add wheat bun times 5.
No, I was going to say that.
Maid Ray,
yeah. Hey, you have good sandwiches. Sponsor us.
Please.
Get sponsored by this. Oh no. Can you skip it? Yeah, yes.
Yeah. Wait, but I needed the fly thing, so I need... Oh,
so it was like if you did get. Oh, so that's the reason you fight them, is you get the stars so that you can do the stuff. That doesn't. Oh.
Oh. Right through the camera.
It's these things.
But luckily, the underneath lights up. So I can still tell where the platform
is. Yeah, because they weren't that good at creating, like, a. Moving light, so it's like. Oh, this reminds me. There's a one game that I really want to play. Like, I saw it, I downloaded it, and I was like, I think I'll play this game. But then it has like a warning of like, don't play it if you have like mental health issues. And, like me over here with like my anxiety and depression. I'm like, okay, I probably should probably listen to the warning. There like wasn't one. There was like 5 warnings. Like, where you had to, like, click, I accept, and I was like, getting more worried with each one. It opened.
I can go back in my Soviet digging place. Soviet digging.
But basically, it's a
Soviet Navy vessel. ISS,
that was wild, yeah.
ISS avoid landmine.
This is, like, that's how
This is what D-Day looked like.
Just in the little green cow.
Alright! Nice air.
Nice air. So did we establish that they're poisoning you or no?
No, they're just ground nostrils. I assume they do. I've been too good for poison. I'm just gonna avoid those.
Yeah.
I don't really care about them. Until I get to the point where I need another like ability or something at 100 and I don't have it.
I want to see what the reviews for this game were.
Yeah. You know a game's gonna be bad if like it comes out and there's no reviews. That's what happened with Sonic 2.
Wow. It is a 9 out of 10 on Steam, but a 5.5 on IGN.
The people have spoken.
Which people, though?
Not IGN.
It's out of 331. Okay, let's see what IGN says.
Game bad. Y'all just stop.
Okay. When looking at the gaming industry in a glance, there are a few franchises that make up the bulk of top-tier classics. Names like Mario, Zelda, Kirby, and Metroid come to mind. In
games like Ratchet and Clank, Jak and Daxter, and Sly Cooper follow suit. Aside from the big league license, however, there seems to be a never-ending stream of undercard characters as well. Licenses like Tack, Eye the Tasmanian Tiger, Spyro, and KAO are... I thought I was saying it wrong. And KAO are just a small list of original properties that aren't quite high enough on the list to play with the big boys. But still
big boys
to deliver a fresh take on licensed game. Takes a bunch of classic methods, own design, her thing, lacks refined controls and polish of better attempts in its class.
So it's rougher on the edges, but in terms of like engagement, it's not horrible.
Yeah, I agree. I don't.
Oh, why did I? I just like. Oh, what does mushroom do? Oh,
wait.
Oh,
wait. Are you going the wrong way?
I don't think so.
No, yeah, because that's where you came from.
No, I came from over there.
Yeah, but you have to go back on top that way. No, see, like, you have to go over the right. No, you came from that way.
Well, we'll start over anyway.
Oh, okay. This is what happens when you take breaks.
I'm gonna test the play.
Okay,
it does play on
you, but
it's only but
it's
only a little bit of damage.
Yeah.
I'm okay with that.
Those fish are nice. Like they don't look angry or anything. They're just
they're just jumping.
Dirty.
They're just like, oh, you ran into my mouth. Oh my gosh, why'd you do that? You're so stupid.
Would you be interested in doing live streaming, like this, but then just live?
That would be interesting.
Because it's been something that I've been, like, not for a while. Yeah, you hear that? There's stuff. No, you have to go. There's stuff I've been like thinking about. Things. So, for all you girls and all you pretties.
All of thou,
slaves watching my videos.
All y'all U-bots.
Yeah. U-bots. That's you. All you little baby plants. No,
all of thou
saplings. Hey there, you Archie gamers!
Got him.
We have stuff.
Zero deaths.
We have stuff planned. And by planned, I mean like, we roughly have games in mind that we want to play through.
We have something in the Apple Notes with a list of games, supposedly. I read it once and never read it again.
Yeah, I haven't put that on for a while. That's. But at least, that's just like my excuse for a plan, though. And so, like,
Apple Notes is, like, for me, Apple Notes either contains things so frivolous that there's no point to check them, or it contains, like, passwords and stuff.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know why I put my passwords in Apple Notes. I should put a password on my password thing.
You can do that.
I'm gonna do that one again.
Passwords on passwords. But yeah, we have stuff planned. We're thinking of maybe doing like some like subscriber like threshold things.
Let's go back to the hub to.
Okay.
Let's go back to the hub. Yeah, the dark, the dank dots. Oh, there's these. I'm just gonna rob this.
But yeah, we have stuff we're planning on doing. Maybe like, wait, can you take a hobby?
No. Yeah,
but yeah, we're planning on doing like, maybe some, I don't know, just let us know. I might post some stuff on like...
Where are you going?
Have you
got the money? 3,000 ducats or else nothing.
That's a lot. Like,
that's like a...
Well,
I thought it was the
Each button on the controller stands for one of four figures.
Oh,
leader
what?
Shows that the
so it's like a Just Dance game. Form.
Press the action button to start.
Mm-hmm.
Get ready, get set, go!
We're planning on doing like either live streaming maybe later sometime. It really just depends on my Wi-Fi because I tried it before and it was not up to specs. But since then it has improved, so it might be something to revisit. We're also looking at maybe doing like some more stuff in front of camera. Because we have a great friend, Sam, I don't know if I should say your last name, but, I hope you watch it. Nice try. I think you can escape this hell. And doing some stuff in front of the camera, which will be nice.
KAO The Kangaroo, where you can only move using the feedback.
So those are just mini things. How do we go back?
You gotta ask homeless beaver boy.
Wait, I'm over there. Oh, that looks oddly specific. Maybe we go there.
You have stopped the adventure. To continue, choose a light level.
Oh.
So that's this is like a boss battle level.
Wait, hold on. Can you see how many levels there are? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 levels.
Well, yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So 16 that we haven't done.
Okay.
17, 18, 19. 20, 21.
So there's 21 levels.
We've done 1, 2, 3, 4. We've done 4 and a half.
Dang. Okay, so we could finish this game.
We could finish this
game. We're doing a full.
This
is the end of the world. This is the end
of the world.
Not even your
right.
Not even your nuts. Okay. Should we do this next time on? Next time on, should we do this next time on, Kangaroo? Yeah. Alright, next time on Kangaroo.